Hey everybody, and welcome back to Empty Pockets Ironworks. For today's project, we're going to be doing something that I've never done before. We're going to scale things down quite a bit, and we're going to be making a pipe tool, a tobacco pipe tool, pipe tools, I don't know. I've seen several different versions. I've kind of researched them over the last few days. I don't smoke. As of a month and 2 weeks ago and some change, I actually quit chewing after 20 years. And so it's been rough, but I haven't slipped, I haven't faltered, and now I don't even feel like I need it, so I think I'm pretty well over the hump. But with that, we've had several requests from people asking for pipe tools. And so I've kind of researched them. I know about what I want to do. I don't know if it's going to work that well. Should be a pretty interesting video. It's just going to be 2 to 3 small items, and maybe we'll forge out a ring. And yeah, so stick with us till the end. I appreciate you guys. Sorry for the ambient noise. Check us out on Facebook, www.facebook.com/EP Ironworks. Remember to hit that subscribe button. Tick the notification bell. I upload new videos weekly, and let's get started. So basically, utilizing some scrap from my scrap bucket over there, we've got a piece of half-inch round stock. This is just regular mild steel. I believe it's hot rolled round, 17 inches long. Not going to use that much, probably only just a couple inches. Got a couple pieces of quarter-inch round stock, and then there's a piece of 5/16. Just making this up as we go along, so I may end up needing to cut a little bit longer length from some other stock over there to chase the circle for the key ring portion. I don't know. We'll figure it out as we go along.